A suspect has been caught following a deadly shooting at a Casa Grande hotel. Well, police arrested 21-year-old Giovanni Oliveri. They say 35-year-old Brian Robinette tried to break up a fight between Oliveri and his girlfriend in the parking lot of the Radisson Hotel. Well, the man opened fire, then drove off with his girlfriend. Oliveri was later arrested at his girlfriend's home.